This is actually a pretty common question. And yes, you are safe to drive home after your hypnosis. Now, I will say that some people take 10 to 15 minutes to really come all the way back around. They're incredibly relaxed, perhaps more relaxed than they've been for a long, long time. And it could take a bit. All we're doing in hypnosis is slowing down the brain waves. So it often feels the way you feel after you have awakened from a wonderful night's sleep. So a little tired, a little groggy at first. Most people come right out of it and they're perfectly fine. But you might want to sit in your car for just 5 minutes and let yourself come all the way back into normal waking consciousness. But for the most part, yes, you're going to be fine to drive. You're not going to be feeling like you were drugged or groggy or anything like that. So yeah, no need to bring a driver, although you're certainly welcome to if you want.